Giants first baseman Brandon Belt underwent an examination Wednesday to determine the extent of his recovery from his second encounter in a month with post-concussion syndrome.